Moving on now, tensions continue to escalate between Iran and Israel. Israel says that it's ready to confront Iran, even if the country, the nuclear deal talks are successful. Now, the country said that Iran will acquire nuclear in 5 years, even if the Western powers are able to salvage the 2015 agreement. Prime Minister Naftali Bennett said that Israel is not part to the deal and it reserves the right to protect itself. Bennett said that the Iranian nuclear program is at the most advanced stage.
בכל מקרה, גם אם תהיה חזרה להסכם, ישראל היא כמובן לא צד להסכם, וישראל איננה מחויבת להסכם. הטעות שעשינו אחרי הסכם הגרעין הראשון ב-2015 לא תחזור. אז, עם כל הרעש שלפני, מרגע שנחתם ההסכם, הוא השפיע עלינו כמו גלולת שינה. מדינת ישראל נרדמה בשמירה. עסקנו בדברים אחרים. מהטעות הזאת נלמד. נשמור על חופש הפעולה שלנו.
Now, at a separate event, the chief of Israel Air Force hinted at possible joint operations with Gulf states. The remark came as he raised concern over Iranian combat drones. Meanwhile, the head of the United Nations nuclear watchdog visited Iran, where he pressed for greater access as the Islamic Republic and Western powers prepare to restart negotiations. Tehran has said that it will continue to pursue its nuclear program.
اهمیت اینه که ایران در برنامه هسته‌ای خودش مصمم هست تأثیرات برنامه هسته‌ای ایران در زندگی مردم که ما بتوانیم همه ابعاد فناوری هسته‌ای رو در بخش‌های گوناگون مورد بهره برداری قرار بدیم در
Former President Donald Trump pulled the United States out of the deal in 2018 citing a breach of agreement by Iran. The current administration led by Joe Biden started efforts to rejoin the 2015 deal. Other signatories of the deal include the European Union, China and Russia. Israel has opposed the Iran nuclear deal. In the recent years, Iran has accused Israel of carrying out sabotage attacks against its nuclear facilities. WION is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.